In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to restore an HTC Shadow smartphone to factory settings. Okay, so you go to Start, Accessories, Clear Storage, and you do as the screen says. You type in 1, 2, 3, 4, yes, the phone is now going to reboot. Okay, so the phone has fully rebooted and been restored to factory settings. I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up the video, and thank you for tuning in.